Hi, and welcome back to All to Taste. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to make some delicious, fluffy rice. You're gonna need salt, pepper, rice, and your liquid. What you wanna remember is that it's one part rice, 1.5 parts liquid. And first off, we wanna get our rice, and we're gonna rinse it off with cold water. So now that we got our rice nice and rinsed off, we're gonna put it straight into the pan. We're gonna season it with a little salt and pepper. And then we wanna put in our liquid. I used 2 cups of rice, so we're using 3 cups liquid. Mix that around a bit. We're gonna put our lid on it, turn on our heat. We wanna bring it up as fast as we can to a rolling boil. Then we are gonna lower it, bring it down to a simmer, and let it simmer for about 8 minutes or so. Now that our rice is simmered for about 8 minutes, it's done. You just wanna fluff it, and that's how we make perfect, fluffy white rice. And that was your taste of the day. Hope to see you in here next quarter. Please check out our rec guide and follow us on Facebook at UCRSRC to get informed on any cooking demos that we have coming up this quarter. Hope to see you there.